Hello.
Hey.
So, greetings from Myanmar or Burma, and this is our first video from there. What we're gonna do tonight, we're gonna take you on a journey through the street market that we have, and we usually buy our food from, and you'll see how we buy our dinner actually. So we just had a light snack, which was a sort of like a Chinese dumpling.
Yeah, like a big Chinese dumpling.
Yeah, but some chicken in it, and it was really, really delicious actually. But it was like a starter, so we're on a hunt for our dinner, and in a way we're going to introduce you to all the Burmese delicacies.
Right, if so, you could call them that way.
So
let's go.
Let's begin. So here you see some pancakes being made in a very interesting way. And they cut them into little pieces with scissors as well and serve in the bag. Some late night
sweet stall. Stall of sweets.
Coconut barafi. Oh, this is a really interesting thing. So this is they smoke cigarettes, but as well as smoking cigarettes, they chew some kind of nut. So they wrap it in a leaf to give it some flavoring and some tobacco. And you see a lot of people chewing those leaves and spitting out some brown colored stuff out of the mouth, and it really, really damages their teeth as well, actually.
Was that Chinese bread on the right?
This is what we were told is Chinese bread. We tried it this morning. It was similar to Spanish churros. Quite oily.
And very, very fatty.
We thought that needed some kind of sauce. These are quite nice, actually.
We haven't tried these yet.
Yeah, they're kind of crepes with vegetables.
Pancake like a crepe with vegetables.
200 chats for a pancake.
200 chats is about $20 cents. Yeah. $20 US. So they add what looks like is it oil or sugar?
Oil.
So oil. Yeah.
It's
oil
on vegetables.
Top. Add cabbage. Some peas. And that's basically a pancake. Lots of bananas being sold.
Bananas are quite strange. They're really thick.
Yeah, they're very, very fat bananas. Can you see? Very fat bananas.
This is what it looks like, a shrimp pancake. It doesn't look about the size.
Pharmacy? That's a pharmacy. Just been told I can't film. Do I care? Not really. Hopefully you can see. Now they're making the things that they chew to intoxicate themselves. So they take a leaf, they put some sort of white paste on it. I think this is seasoning that they put on. It's actually very dark. And they chew. So pancake again. Hello.
Hello, hi.
Hello.
Where are you from?
Lithuania.
I like it, wow.
Yeah.
You Japanese like it? And Indian food and dal.
Yeah, we like it.
Next time we try this for people. In Canada and Japan is very nice.
What is it, a restaurant?
Yeah, a restaurant, yeah.
How much?
the one plate, two chapati, one dal, and one potato. 1,000.
What? So two chapati, one potato?
One dal.
1,000.
Dal.
It's a big plate?
Big, very nice. One plate,
what do you think?
Not good is not money, not problem.
No good is not money?
My people, if you see, Japan and Canada and the US,
Very
nice.
Oh, wow.
My people, my Japan is very famous.
Is it here that we?
This
here. This is the stool for the restaurant.
My little restaurant. Chapati is very nice.
What do you think?
Where's the curry?
Curry, you see?
Oops. That's the curry. Potato,
it's potato
curry
and dal. And this dal.
And the shape of
not,
potato curry.
Not spicy. Very nice. Ah, very nice. This matter. Very nice.
Gal Pabandam?
Gal Pabandam?
Papa and Vienna?
Vienna.
We'll take one, we'll try. We'll film when we start eating. So, we just ordered something from a very, very convincing man.
This is our big, curry. As you can see, there's a few things to try. Not as many as we expected, but let's see.
Hand sanitizer. So what we got? We got a pancake. So something like looks like lentil soup. Is it lentil soup? Is it good?
Very Indian flavor.
Uh-huh.
Cumin is coming through.
Mm-hmm. Spicy chutney, okay.
Let's try this. This is like a potato curry.
Good? Is it worth $1?
Well, in Myanmar, probably we would think we would cheat it. However, overall, dollar and food is good. It's just a little of it.
Okay, well, now I'm gonna eat, so we'll see you in a couple of minutes.
So we have just finished our meal. As you can see, it's empty plate.
Spotless. Well, almost spotless.
So after all, it was actually really nice.
Yes, it was really, really delicious. The three different tastes blend together very well, and it was just not enough. So we will go on a hunt to find more food. Let's go with it.
Hello.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
People are very friendly. Everyone wants to interact. Bye-bye.
One. Just one.
We'll take one. So they are the same?
Same.
Okay, one.
Yeah, just one.
Look how rich I am. 50-50. Thank you.
So what we are gonna try, this is the sticky rice with coconut.
Enough light here? So, then.
Eat this?
There should be rice inside.
Have a bite.
Lovely. Got some sort of dough around. A sweet dough around. And fried rice with pieces of coconut. I think it's mixed with some sort of sugary syrup as well. So it's very sweet, sticky. And delicious. No, push it a bit.
So we have chosen our dinner just now. We're gonna have this. We don't know what it is, but it looks quite delicious. We're gonna have that. We don't know what it is, but it looks delicious. And we just chosen to have some potatoes. We're gonna have the rice. So, get us. Be a guinea pig.
Okay, guinea pig, not guinea pig.
Guinea pig, try them out.
Let me take a picture of this first.
They sometimes give you some tea in your meal as well. Yesterday they gave us some tea, today no tea.
Right. So I don't think we'll try rice, because that's...
No.
Rice is rice.
Here we go.
So, the least adventurous, potato. Ah, thank you.
Oh, thank you.
Throw some sauce.
Some veggies.
Cucumber.
Leaves.
Some sort of leaves. And some soup.
So you probably chicken soup.
So, guess what? So potato tastes like potato.
Nice. Always a good sign.
Super salty. Very, 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 very salty. Salty and spicy. And some sort of leaves. Just over the spice. I cannot taste what sort of leaves they are. I think I'm gonna cry.
Aww.
Okay, what's this? Hopefully this is not chili. It does look like chili, but I don't think it is. No. This is very mild. It's a bit like cucumber. I need some rice because I'm gonna cry. But yeah, this is pretty much how we have our dinners.
Try the soup.
Soup? Let's try the soup. Looks like a noodle soup. Has a layer of fat on top of it. Probably a good sign. Will make us feel fuller. Ah, it's rice noodles. Rice noodle soup. Yeah, nice, light starter or appetizer. Nice. Hello again. We just finished our meal, which was, I'd say, above average, but we had better. We had the salty, spicy thing. We couldn't eat that. That was too much even for our adventurous taste buds. But one thing I always carry in my bag. We don't use it that often, but we do use it sometimes. Is little disinfection measurement. Called whiskey.
Hello there.
So just sometimes when we have a meal that we're not too sure about, just to be on the safe side, we take the safety measurement.
Yeah.
Cheers. Good night. It's locals laughing at us.